For none of these maneuvers are stunts or daring feats, for all are part of the stock and trade of our Navy and Marine Corps fighter pilots.